what you're given, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. I hear a lot of people talking like they politicians and choose to be an accountant because it's safe in the business, not because they...
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Swaffy coming at you with a nice reaction. So look, yo, y'all giving me subs. Y'all full on giving me subs. So first off, let's do this right, guys. First off, I got shout outs to give out to. First off, shout out to Chris, Pavlich, Katrin, Watches, WLC, Suzanne, how you say that? Suzanne, Steve Swaffin, James Lacefield, and Byron Radigan. And that's probably the ones that I saw the notification from. I'm sure there are a lot more, y'all, that I don't know about. So, yeah, thank you, guys. Yeah, I love it. I love it a lot, guys. So, yeah. Also, I found a new way to make new reactions. We ain't doing this over phone and tablet. No. I found new ways for me to make the video on my computer, and I'm going to react to it on my Xbox, bro. So, you know, we're going to do this reaction stuff a little different, bro. We're going to do it. It's going to be lit. And I'm kind of excited about how new I'm going to do this thing. So, yeah, we are going to get into this video. So, yeah, I'm slacking on my Weird Al Yankovic videos, but nah, we ain't doing that anymore. So, yeah, it's for you guys, then I'm going to get them in, then I'm going to get the rest of y'all. So, Weird Al Yankovic, it's all about the Pentiums. I don't know why you guys want to react to that, but we're about to find out in a minute. So, yeah, let's go. Let's get it, guys. Ah! Let's go. And play.
It's all about the Pentiums, baby.
Oh, dang.
Bro, he turned into, like, the next Bon Jovi or something, because he just took off his shirt. Oh, not his shirt, but, like, his jacket and crap. Like, he's Bruce Banner or something without the Hulk, you know? Like, what the heck, man? All right, we're about to find out, though. Let's go. 11.
What y'all wanna do? Wanna be hackers, code crackers, slackers, wasting time with all the chat room yakkers. 9 to 5 chilling at Hewlett Packard, working at a desk with a dumb little placard. Yeah, paying the bills with my mad programming skills. Defragging my hard drive for thrills. I got me 100 gigabytes of RAM. I never feed trolls and I don't read spam. Installed a 2-1 line in my house. Always at my PC, double clicking on my missiles. Upgrade my system at least twice a day. I'm strictly plug and play. I ain't afraid of Y2K. I'm down with Bill Gates. I call him money for short. I phone him up at home and I make him do my tech support. It's all about the Pentiums. What? You gotta be the dumbest newbie I've ever.
He makes Weird look incredible. Like, it's how he wears it that makes it look good, bro. But, okay, so basically he's I guess, like, in a way, he's pointing out, no, you got this, you work a 9-to-5 job, and, like, you're not doing this, man, you're not doing that. Like, just enjoy the moment, man. Like, don't be so boring with your life. Or is that what he's getting at? Tell him in the comment section, though, what he's actually talking about. Let's go. 107.
You've got whiteout all over your screen. You think your Commodore 64 is really neato? What kind of chip you got in there, a Dorito? You're using a 286, don't make me laugh. Your Windows boots up in what, a day and a half? You could back up your whole hard drive on a floppy diskette. You're the biggest joke on the internet. Your database is a disaster. Your wax and your modem, trying to make it go faster. Hey fella, I bet you're still living in your parents' cellar. Downloading pictures of Sarah Michelle Gellar and posting me too, like some brain dead AOLer. I should do the world a favor and cap you like old Yella. You're just about as useless as JPEGs to Helen Keller.
Go,
wanna run with
my crew, huh? Yeah, yeah, rule yeah, cyberspace yeah. And crunch numbers like I do. They call me the king of the spreadsheets. Got them all printed out on my bed sheets. My new computer's got the clocks, it rocks, but it was obsolete before I opened the box. You say you've had your desktop for over a week? Uh-huh. Throw that junk away, man, it's an antique. Your laptop is a month old? Yeah. Well, that's great. If you could use a nice heavy paperweight, my digital media is right protected. Every file inspected, no viruses detected. I beta tested every operating system. Gave props to some and others I dissed them. While your computer's crashing, mine's multitasking. It does all my work without me even asking. Got a flat screen monitor 40 inches wide. I believe that yours says etch a sketch on the side. In a 32-bit world, you're a 2-bit user. You got your own news group, all total losers. Your motherboard melts when you try to send a fax. But you get your CPU in a box of Cracker Jacks. Play me online, well you know that I'll beat you. If I ever meet you, I'll control all the leads you want.
Look, he has to be dissing somebody, because I swear that sounds... It sounds too much like a diss, man. I'm just pointing it out right now. Who the heck is he talking about? Or that are we just being funny and goofy as heck? But rock and rap has never sounded so good while being weird, bro. That's what I just noticed. That has never sounded like this. That's crazy. That's crazy. All right, go. Let's go, man. 314. Bro, I felt like he looked at me through the screen, like he knew what I was doing. It's the way he was looking, man. But wow, okay, I see what he was saying. I still don't know what a Pentium is, but I think I got the gist though. But alright, guys, this is a good reaction. If I have some later today, okay, you'll know when it pops up notice on the channel. But alright, guys, this is good. As always, if you want to. If you got a request, hit me up and I'll fall back on my socials. Go ahead. If you want to like, comment, share, subscribe, go ahead, guys. I'm out of here. Peace.